Anyway, here's, I guess, George W. Johnson's Laughing Coon that, as Fred Hyland's played it in 1899.
There's mistakes at the end, so wait for the fun at the end.